Hi friends, welcome to my channel The Lyrics. I hope you will be fine. This time we talk about Nori Shathak by Action Bronson on John Sipstein, Vaclava, the doctor, producer, Tringer. This song released on 30 May 2024. Once again, I say welcome back. If you're a new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video, link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. Thomas Palladino, born 17th April 1985, better known by his stage name Tringer, is an American producer from Buffalo, New York, best known as the in-house producer of Chris Lera. Born into a family of jazz musicians, he began making music in 2005. From the time he was able to finance an MPC, he started making beats by taking samples from his pianist father's record collection. Once again, I say welcome back. If you're a new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video, link of my website gillyrics.com. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website gillyrics.com. BMWs are a beautiful car, and I for engineering and for the design. It's pretty next level. I don't have a jet black M5 right now, but I speak things into existence. I was talking about this yesterday. I did not have an 850 when I first rapped about it. I got it right away. I did not have a drink at the bar with Ahmed Rashid when I did, but at Jeter's last game, what do you think happened? My fucking rhyme came true. Ahmed Rashid was sitting at the bar. I walked over. I ordered a drink. He was having a drink. I had a drink at the bar with Ahmed, so I speak these things into existence. I think today I might go get a jet black M5, and time does crumble when it rumbles. Time crumbling is something all in itself. It is very wormholy and university and universal. It's some digital shit. Once again, I say welcome back. If you're a new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website, gillyrics.com. If you want to read this lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website, gillyrics.com. After attending culinary school and becoming a well-known fire chef in New York, Bronson decided to focus on his rap career instead. After breaking his leg in early 2011, left unable to work for months. I was arguing with the mother of my children. It was her birthday, and I was cooking for my kids who were with me at work. I go to carry their food out, and I just slipped, cracked. My life changed from that day on. Bronson released a solo album, a collab album, number 13 on Billboard's Heat Seekers, and two mixtapes before Eminem's manager Paul Rosenberg took him on as a client and got him signed to Voice Records. Once again, I say welcome back. If you're a new viewer or an old viewer, thanks for watching. Subscribe my channel for latest updates. Stay connected with me. Like and share my video. Link of my website, gillyrics.com. If you want to read lyrics, you can see in description. Visit my website, gillyrics.com. I hope you will enjoy this video. If you did like this video or subscribe my channel, have a nice time. Goodbye.